Hi Pisces, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Pisces, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking few cards, guys. So these are for your general energies, this is for your relationship, and this is for your career situation, guys. Pisces, if you want more clarity in your situation, guys, you can watch the pick a card love reading I have right after this general energy. So you can stay tuned for that. So let's start with these cards. We have the Moon, Prince of Suns in reverse, and Knight of Suns. So in your situation, guys, Pisces, in your work situation or in your relationship, maybe today you are seeing signs, maybe something pointing you towards some direction. Maybe when you are making some choice for yourself in work or in this relationship, it may be your instincts or it may be your intuition. So something is guiding you today, making you go forward in some path or make some choice in your work or in your relationship. And for some of you today, you are maybe making a move to a different place or a city for work, or maybe you are changing your residence, or maybe you are taking up a new job in a different city and moving to that place. And maybe it may be a new kind of a job you are not experienced, or it is a new place you are inexperienced. So some kind of move is happening in your life. Or for some of you, you just want to take a break from this present situation, guys. So you are deliberately moving away from your situation or from this person you love. So there are certain things going on between you both. So you don't want to make the situation worse. So you are trying to avoid this person, trying to take a break away from them, change that attention on you or on this person. So you are avoiding particular difficult situation and moving away, trying to move away from them. And for some of you, it may be a rash decision you are making. Maybe you had some arguments and you just want to jump to this option. But Pisces, if that is the case, you have to think it through, guys. You should not make any rash decisions for yourself. Any decisions without thinking is going to land you in a difficult situation. And maybe for some of you, there is someone influencing you, guys. Maybe they do not like you, or they do not like this person you love. So they are influencing you in a very negative way, and they are not at all concerned about your welfare. So they are not honest towards you. They don't have truthful intentions towards you. If you have someone like that in your situation, you have to stay away from them and you should not listen to them, guys, Pisces. So that is what I see with these cards, guys. Let's see what is the card for your relationship. Sorry guys, the cards just slipped. So we have Astronomer of Spheres. So in your relationship, guys, this may be what you feel about this person or what they feel about you. So in your situation, this person you are with, they are really difficult to handle. And they are so dominating. They want to control you in every way. And maybe they are quite successful. They are also an experienced person. So that may be the reason for their behavior or their attitude. So they do not want to listen to you. They know, they feel that they know everything. So they are someone really difficult to be with. And that may be the reason you are trying to take a break or move away from this person. But though you may have a level of understanding with them, you love this person, but still they are very difficult to handle, Pisces. So let's see what is the card for your work situation. We have Three of Stars. So with this card in your career situation, guys, today, Pisces, you are maybe facing some difficulties in your situation, but if you are able to hold on, have that courage to face what is coming in your life today, you are going to taste success if you are willing to hold on courageously, Pisces. So that is the energy with these cards, Pisces. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, you can watch the pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards today. So this is your first card and this is your second card. So if you have any doubts or confusions in your mind, you can think about it. Close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's start with the first card. We will see what it is. I will keep this card aside. So for those who chose this card, the first card, it's from nothing to everything. So that is the card for y'all, guys. So with this card, it just means that today in your situation, in order to receive something fresh, new, and something great for you, something much better than your dreams or fantasies, you need to let go, maybe become empty. So we need space to receive something that is coming in our life, guys. This may mean letting go of the attachment you have towards your person to in order to receive that genuine love that is coming towards you. And maybe you are holding on to your fantasy about a dream job, but today for that most soulful, passionate and successful occasion, you have to accept some guidance in your life today, guys. It just means that you need to take one day at a time, guys. Live one day at a time and maybe surrender the fantasy, dream or a story, whatever we have for ourselves, because reality is knocking at our door. And with the delivery of what we have been fantasizing about, but in the best way for us. So what is the best? It will be better than our dreams or fantasies. So that is what is coming towards us. And maybe the dying of this dream or fantasy is really stressing us. It may be really painful, giving us a lot of grief. But dying to that attachment or the opinions we have, that is what is happening. And this is the time we can stop dreaming and start living. So that is what is unfolding in our life today. And we should not fear this process that is happening and embrace this process without expectation for future and have trust in your heart that divine energy or God or universe, whatever you call it, is simply guiding you from fantasy into fulfillment, guys. So that is the energy with this card for those who chose this card. That is the reading, guys. So let's see what is the second card. So for those who chose this card, the second card, let's see what is the card. It says withdraw. So with this card, guys, in your situation, it just means that we need to see things differently. So maybe we need time alone, maybe. So withdrawing does not mean breakup or trying to avoid that situation. It just means that we need a temporary disengagement from that circumstance in order to get clarity. So when we have time alone, that rest gives us time for a better clarity in our situation and inner wisdom to discern all facts. So you need to be really if you want to be really clear about the way things are in your life and see things as it is for what it is in truth, you have to see it with a different perspective, see it as a third person. Only then you will be able to see your situation without being judgmental. Just observe your situation, allow thoughts to flow, and you will know what is the right thing or what is the right way to handle your situation, and you will have that guidance in your heart and insight into your circumstance, guys. So whatever problems you are facing today in this relationship, you need, if you want that inner wisdom, you have to take time to think alone, guys. So get that clarity. So that is the energy with this angel guidance card here for you all, for those who chose this card. That is the reading, guys. So that is the reading for you all today, guys. Thank you for watching. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.